Oh, behold, gracious lady, a visitor. Oh, please forgive me, penitent one. You stand in the presence of Socorro, our pious lady of the perpetual agony. Isn't she majestic? She's a miracle in herself, unceasing, eternal. She suffers for all of us, day by day, with no rest, with no end. She is our living miracle, a true example of holiness. She suffers for all. She is our living miracle. She suffers. She is our living miracle.
Oh, my sins. Is a long journey filled with reflection not enough? What of the calluses on the feet, the cramps in the legs, the thirst, the forehead scorched by a sun that seemeth never to set? And what about the torturing of the mind when guilt pierceth our hearts time after time? What more punishment do ye want, O sins of mine? Thou art before the first pilgrim, the first of the barefoot ruled, master of all errant sinners. This old limestone statue was erected where the pilgrimage of the master ended, where it was then that the miracle carried him in its arms so he could continue his path on the road of the old processions. Barefoot master, what else dost thou want from me? Barefoot master. Barefoot master, what else dost thou want from me? The master showeth us the continuation of the path. New steps await us under the cold stone. Barefoot master, wait for me. Oh, sins of mine.
Faceless warrior, stay thy course. I sense a heavy burden within thee, although I can neither see thy face nor hear thy voice. Forgive my manners. My name is Miriam. This place of crimson shadows has summoned me. Something in this suffering land, a will that eludes my understanding, decided that I alter the course of my journey and brought me to this place. And if it has sanctioned this meeting, it must be because we are being put to the test, destined to mutually help one another under its watchful gaze. This crystal that lies before us is what allows me to travel to distant lands. But, as you can see, it is cracked and its magic extinguished. To restore it, I must find the shards that are scattered throughout your world. I beg you, allow me to show you one of them. It lies beyond this door. This is one of the portals of the Blue Rose that guard each and every one of the crystal shards. The force of its magic will not allow me to enter. Pray, help me, anonymous warrior. Enter in my stead and I must return to my kingdom, and I must not tarry. Look, the portal of the Blue Rose has closed. The shard has returned and the crystal is reforming. I beg thee, help me retrieve the remaining shards.
Thank you.
I see everything from the highest point of the dried tree in which the miracle has reincarnated.